Ah, you like that royal music?
I do. It gets me in the mood for the royals to be here in New York City.
No, I'm actually getting very enthusiastic that William and Kate are in town doing their thing. We have decided to step up the game around here at Good Day New York to make them feel right at home.
Well, you never know who's watching, who's in our studio. We must be prepared, Greg Kelly. Just in case they come by, we want to look like we're royal worthy.
Right, and we threw down the royal card. We look, I think.
Where did you get that? From Burger King?
Burger King, or King Vitamin. And how about you? This is a beautiful hat.
It's a fascinator that you brought me. Thank you. I take it out for special occasions.
I'm so glad you remembered it.
And I think it's only fitting that we should be dressed because there is protocol when you meet the Duke and the Duchess.
You've got to be very fancy. I'm pretty sure this is one of the reasons why the Brits roll their eyes at Americans sometimes. Stunts like this. Hey, keep that music up. We've got some advice for the royals as they make their tour around New York. Let's go ahead and take a look at their hotel, please, one more time.
There's so many things to do here in New York City.
That's Will, by the way. Early this morning, just as we were starting Good Day New York, he's on his way to Washington, D.C. He's meeting with the President of the United States down there in
the
Oval Office.
So he'll get to see some of the sights in D.C. That's always lovely.
Kate, in the meantime, will be running around New York. We understand they've got about 3 or 4 hours of downtime, Rosanna.
Yeah.
Open on their schedule. We've got some ideas for them as they make their voyage around the city, huh?
Yes, I mean, you know, first of all, there's so many great things to see that are not touristy, that only native New Yorkers can really show the royalty around, you know?
Let's not oversell it, but we went jet skiing. When was this? The summer of 2013.
It was lovely.
I think we've got that picture and or video.
And we had great sights of...
Wasn't that cool? Wasn't that amazing?
So much
fun. Don't you
fun.
Think they'd have fun doing that?
They would, except it's a little cold right now.
They could wear wetsuits, I'm sure, special long
it's
underwear.
It's a great way to see New York City, is
it
not?
You're right. It's probably too cold for that right now.
What other suggestions do you have?
How about ice skating? Remember when you busted your...
I'm still living with it, yes.
Here we go, Rosanna. Check it out. Watch it weatherman style. This was so much fun.
Oh, no.
It was so much fun
it's
up until... Up until...
Yeah, let's not show that anymore.
Why? Anyway, is it too traumatic?
It's a little traumatic, but I have some wristbands that JoJo Starbuck gave me that I would certainly lend to Princess Kate, Duchess Kate.
Okay, that's an option for you.
That's an option.
Ride a horse, huh? You guys like horses in London. We've got them here.
Yes, all their events, they have horse and carriage rides.
There's me, there's Rosanna. I like this. And that horse with the big pink feather, that's Phoenix.
Phoenix.
And they're very, very happy, by the way.
They would probably feel very much at home getting on a horse and getting in a horse and carriage.
All right, we do recommend that if you have the time. Also, if you want to get out of Manhattan, check out the boroughs, Canarsie. They got a wild Christmas display.
They do. Go back to Kings County. It'll make you feel very at home. That's I have something in you know in common with
you guys,
the royals.
You're like distant
Born
cousins.
Born in Kings County.
Mm-hmm. And all the perks that come with it. All right, so you've got that going for you. And by the way, if you've got time for lunch, if I can make a special plug, Rosanna's too shy to do it, for Fresco Biscotto. Rosanna's restaurant on 52nd Street. Rosanna, go with me on this. Free appetizers.
No, we're not giving anything away. They're
for
on
them.
The Queen CC.
It's a little bit to welcome. You're going to nickel and dime them on as they come. That would be a big score for you guys.
You know what? We've had heads of state there. Princess Fergie has been there.
And let me tell you something. Yeah.
The President of the United States, Bill Clinton. Has been there.
While he was president? Not
no,
bad.
After he left.
All right. Did you just look the other way on the appetizers, okay? Deal?
We'll throw in a pizza. No chips, though.
I think
it's not good for the princess anyway because she's not allowed to have unpasteurized cheese.
Don't worry, they're not coming. Okay. All right, come over here. Actually, let's go check in with Will and Kate right now.
Okay,
huh? Come on.
Now, let's pretend they're real, okay? Because what would you do if you met them? Greg, make sure that you do the right routine.
The right routine.
You have to bow. There's certain things that you have to say.
No way.
Yes.
I would be like this.
Your Royal Highness.
Prince William, welcome to New York.
Wrong.
Same goes to you,
Kate. Don't touch them and don't put your hand out.
How do you do it?
You curtsy. You bow, right?
This is America. Hold on. What? No, you're going to bow in front of them?
I'm going to curtsy. Sure. Why not?
Okay. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Let's find out how to do it for real. By the way, these are remarkable wax figures from Madame Tussauds,
yes,
over on 42nd Street in originally London, England.
Right. Eric Fluette is here from Madame Tussauds. Nice to have you here.
Thank you. Good morning.
These are so realistic. I mean, it almost looks like skin. You can actually see freckles on Will's face.
Yeah, we take a lot of pride in our figures. There's a team of about 20 studio artists over in the UK.
How long did this one take?
They take about 3 to 4 months.
3 to 4 months.
So did the prince sit down and allow you, gave you permission to do this, or you just did this on your own?
We did have permission to do the figures. We didn't actually do a sit down with
the
Prince William and Duchess.
Listen, however, he's missing something.
What?
I'm gonna crown him. Can I crown him?
No. You're right. All right.
His day will certainly come.
How much does this cost, roughly?
We'll spend upwards of a couple $100,000 to produce the figures, but they take 3 to 4 months. We'll spend about 6 weeks doing hair alone on the figures.
It really is remarkable. I mean, up close and personal, the facial features, it looks like skin. Can I touch it?
Sure, absolutely. Okay.
You can?
One of the things that we pride ourselves on in Madame Tussauds is the ability to come up, touch the figures, interact with the figures, and it's one of those you can create some lifelong memories that you may not necessarily be able to do otherwise.
You can touch.
Absolutely.
That's kind of wild.
So, Eric, do we know if the royal couple has come by to see their wax figures yet or no?
I don't know if they've actually seen the figures. They haven't been our location at Madame Tussauds in Times Square. However, there's a set in London as well. And we do, Madame Tussauds does have a long-standing relationship with the royal family, dating back to about 1835 when we opened our first
location. Well, these are incredible.
Wow.
By the way, what other celebrities are there? All kinds. And when do you guys open?
We are open typically 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. We're open 365 days a year, so if you haven't been by, now's a great time to visit for the holidays with your family.
I think he looks better this way. I think
Greg,
I just improved him.
His father is going to get very upset with you. Take that off.
Prince Philip? All right, actually, that's my crown.
Actually, you know what? This hat would look good. It matches her dress.
Go for it.
This was the dress, very similar to the one she wore in the 2011 BAFTA Awards in L.A.
Don't knock her head off. All right, hey, actually, we just improved them a little bit.
We've crowned them!
All right, Rosanna. Listen, no hard feelings. Enjoy New York. We love you guys. Just,
stay out of trouble.
Yeah.
Don't make us come bail you out again.
Right. Oh, Andrew and Harry, you know, both those guys. All right, no, Harry's all right. Guys, thank you very much. And actually, let's take our hats back. What do you say? Right? You got plenty of these at the Tower of London.
I'm sure.
Eric, Mr. Fluette, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
We're
going to
come
Thanks
visit you, Madame Tussauds. Thank you so much for bringing our friends by.
You guys open
our
during
pleasure.
All holidays?
We're open 365 days a year.
Wow, that's a big schedule.
Very
thank
impressive.
Thank you so much.
Thank
that
you.
Was so much fun.